Life hack for pools that aren't heated. So get 30 black girl, like I'm not taking a video. So you're gonna get the black hefty strong trash bags, and then you're going to lay them all out in the pool. Fun, right?
I'm about to try her ass. Fuck it. Kiss her slap challenge. Here we go. Here it goes. Kiss her slap.
Am I just dumb, or did nobody else know this either? These little flat spots on ice cube trays are where you're supposed to fill in the water. So it just goes in so nicely to all four. Instead, I've been doing this my whole life. I pull up, self in the kitchen, let's go.
It's almost impossible. Okay, here it is. Here it is. Oh! That makes it more
difficult. Oh, I know. Oh! What?
Which do you think he can handle?
Ah! You know, he's... Oh! He's... Oh! Kind of a Joe. Ah! Okay. Oh! Just skids over. Ah! Wow! I wish I could tell. Ah! Ah! Post by 9. What time
is it? How we spend our evenings together.
Ah! So we woke up and it's still not full yet. The water line is right there. It's still not even over the hump yet. Got it probably another day, another whole day of filling or two.
Time for a true display of skill.
If you think this is impressive, you're being tricked. They're tricking you. It literally takes no effort at all.
Another quick driving tip here. The tint you see I have, it is illegal, yes, but a tinted window ticket is cheaper than a distracted driving ticket or a seatbelt ticket. Keep that in mind, folks.
Yo, guy, if I sound good, can I take your wife on a date? 10,000 hours, 10,000 more. Can I take you out?
Yeah.
Hey, let's go!
Why?
Oh my God. We need to call the police.
Stop. You're making fun of my butt. Stop.
Someone stole your ass.
Do y'all girls wonder why every single dude wears basketball shorts under their shit? Let me tell y'all. Literally anytime his ball runs, bang, we got shorts. Anytime it's hot, bang, we got shorts. Anytime
bing, bong,
we
bing, bong, bing, bing, bang, bing. We-
All right, we're just a little too far back on that one, bud. Gotta pull it forward.
All right, just a hair, and that should do it. What the f***?
Everybody has that one thing in their house that everybody thinks is so cool. Could be a hidden cabinet, little movie room, gadget, but ours is this.
This is why I don't fuck with white people.
Speed limit 30? I sure hope it does.
One more.
Oh, you voted. Did you really vote it?
Oh!
This is what smashing a $20,000 Rolex looks like.
One. Oh, wow.
Wipe, wipe, wipe it down. Wipe, wipe.
A couple months ago, I tweeted this on my Tesla, and Elon Musk responded to it with an exclamation point. And I got so excited that my friends went ahead and turned his tweet into a neon sign right on my bedroom wall.
Shoot, I left something in my car. I don't want it to get stolen. Sanitizer.
Hey, 15 high, all right? How I see it is if I just don't hit the toilet paper or the door, I should be able to do it. So, right mindset. Now we just gotta do it. Here we go. Come on. Oh my gosh.
Rose, 2018 in that Porsche Corolla. Yeah, I'm out. Yeah. Racks in a quarter ounce.
Yeah. Put some in my hand.
Niggas, it's lit. You know the vibe.
Deep in, I don't think you wanna go up deep in. I don't think you wanna give me reason.
Great charm on the beat, by the way.
My body different.
I like your sketch out, you like my good shoe.
Vape? No. Astro A10 Xbox One wired headset. A lot of people ask me why I beat the shit out of orphans.
Fucking play with me, bitch! How do you wanna motherfucking bitch? I'm not.
Okay. Nice guys always finish last, should have known that.
We just friends.
So don't go.
Every time I'm calling, she say she gonna call me back. I told her call me Rocky. She say she not gonna call me that. You say you come with a lot. Well, baby, I want all of that. For mama party.
Beautiful morning. Get a sun in my morning, babe. Nothing in the water. Beautiful morning. Get a sun in my morning, babe. Nothing in the water.
I just wanna feel liberated. I am. I just wanna.
Pranking my blind sister is the best. She never sees it coming.
So,
we're gonna demonstrate
how a green box charges a jewel. Okay, go.
Sean, teach me a magic trick.
I got you. I'm about to teach you how you can take any ring, take it right off, and throw it right back on.
What?
To do this, it's actually really easy. You're not taking off the ring.
All you're doing is you're coming over your hand, and you're switching the two fingers like that. And then when you throw it up, you just switch it again.
In the front, it looks like this. You pretend to take it off. It's really right there. And just like that.
Sean, teach me a magic trick.
I got you. I'm about to teach you how you can take a phone and literally put it inside of a balloon, just like that. To do this, it's actually really easy. All you need to do is blow up the balloon. And all you do is you push the phone against the balloon.
When you do so, it traps the phone inside, and it looks like it's inside the balloon.
Chon, teach me a magic trick.
I got you. I'm about to show you how you can flick cards out of a deck.
What?
To do this is actually really easy. Take your index finger, push your card down, and it'll flick up. When you time it right, it looks cool. Also, huge thank you for almost 10 million followers. You all are awesome.
I like Chris Kachan, you like me, my Gucci shoes. I buy you that pass only if you show me your moves.
Alright, so this ground is hotter, so I'm gonna see if the egg cooks on here faster than the sidewalk. Let's see. Oh, come back to see if this one cooks faster, or if it even does cook. It's 88 degrees.
Girls be like, damn, that's a nice ass car. Then see me unlocking the doors and be like, damn, that's an ugly ass dude.
Bitch, if you don't get your fucking foot off my shit, I swear to God, I will kick you out. Yeah.
I can do it. I can do it. I can do it.
Hey, yo, really hot boyfriend check. I checked. He doesn't fucking exist.
Ayo, something traumatic happened that changed my life. Check.
Three, two, one. Happy New...
No.
Splash. Yeah. Now that you know how my eyes be...
I'm sorry. Am I the only person on this app that doesn't live in a multi-million dollar mansion?
Oh, shit. It's a wrap.
When you raise your pulse, she like the way I...
He need the audio.
Man, what a beautiful day. Hey, Alex, is that a bench?
Where?
It's flying in the sky.
Holy shit. Yeah.
Nice.
All right, guys, there's this challenge going around where you put the seat back, and when your girlfriend comes in, she wonders who was sitting in the seat before, so let me try it out. Shh. Here we go. The seat is back, and I'll have to wait for my girlfriend to come in. I'm waiting for her. I forgot I don't have a girlfriend.
I've had a couple people asking how strong the pressure washer is and if it can actually cut you, so I gathered some stuff to cut today to put to the test. Got my goggles on and I was ready to get going. The tomato, easily cut it. Paper, ripped it right in half. Celery, nice clean cut. I really like that one. Apple, split it right in half. The potato got absolutely destroyed. And then people say a carrot is like your finger, so this is what would happen to your finger. And then I tried to get the water bottle cut in half, an egg, and I tried to break a wine glass, but I just couldn't. They were too hard. So the lesson here is, do not hit yourself with a pressure washer, because you will get cut.
That's Morse code for open the fuck up.
Okay, I cannot be the only one to not know the top of a streetcar look like this. Some iRobot looking vibes. Yo, is this the only one, or like, someone let me know what's going on?
My shit almost broke. All right. Splash.
You can do anything you want when you sexy.
Super close, bro. I got it. You got it. Oh, bro, you idiot. Bro, come on. It's not that hard to get it, bro. Here. Dun, dun, ding. Oh, I swear to God.
10 seconds to teach me a card trick. Go. Okay, look, watch the top card, put it on the table like this, rub, gone. What? I actually just pretended to put it on the table. As my hand covered it, I put it back on the top, but fast, it looks like that. Oh.
No. Wait, don't even say nothing to me, boy. You look like a motherfucking nut.
So shut your mouth and run me like a river. Shut your mouth, baby, stand and deliver. Oh.
Black out, fucking, I'm blowing her back out. WWE, if she fucking with me, put the pussy on SmackDown. Gang, 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 gang.
What do you want? Who wanna fuck me over? You was a snake, friendship over. Rocking on black tints and Range Rover. Lucky nigga like a three-leaf clover.
This face mask is drying and giving me like an eyebrow lift. I kinda like it. Anyways, people don't understand the actual history behind. Did one of my eyes just glow? Do it again. Don't be shy.
Ethan, how is this car gonna get out of that parking spot? Oh, they're stuck.
Did they paint around him?
How did they get in there in the first place?
Guys, if I can throw my ball into my pool from here, then I can get any girl in the world that I want. If I miss, I'm attracted to buff furries and anime characters. Like, I deadass want to smash an anime character.
I give you $20 if you scream shut the fuck up.
What? Shut the fuck up!
Ottawa has never seen one of these before.
Gonna just like that, they wouldn't let me out. I know that shit, but I'm the reason why she's stressing out. Get inside and stretch it out, then ask her when she's stepping out. I could give a fuck about your emotions. You left me by myself, I was-
Give me 1 second. Hold on, I'll be right back.
Hey yo, wave check.
I just been balling out every season. Know it's some niggas I left in the beat.
Yo, bitch, you get right. Yo, what's up? Bitch, we living life.
Hey yo, I'm Persian and I make funny videos on Persian parents, but in reality, some of the stuff they did may have been traumatic and I might need therapy later in life. Check.
All right, man. Enjoy the new aquarium. Yo. Yo.
2:30, baby, won't you meet me by the bean? Too early, maybe.
Babe, can I see your phone? Thank you.
So today I had a creative idea I wanted to try out. So I got one of my friends to lay on the train tracks as if she was falling from a great height. We lined up the shot and got the picture. After this, we sent the drone up in the middle of the woods and got a bird's eye view shot. Then I mashed them together in Photoshop and this is what we got.
2018 in that Porsche Corolla. Get up out. Racks in a quarter ounce. Two accounts.
All of the things I do. I like the view.
You do?
Yes.
You're my best view.
Yeah.
I remember when I lost my mind.
All I gotta do is put my mind to this shit.
Damn, bitch. You got so mad.
Nice to know ya. Let's do it again. How we did it on a one night stand. Girl, I
yeah, get into it!
What's up, MTV? Welcome to my crib!
Okay, come on.
So here we have the living room where we host presidents. Oh look, it's my 4-time platinum record. The Disrespect made me dance all night.
The Disrespect made me dance all night.
How many people can say that they have one of these? Now I know you wanna look in the fridge, and we like to eat a lot here, so bam, flowers. Toilet paper, this is where we like to keep our stash. Beautiful. What can I say? We like it cold. Oh, what's this? This was shot for a humanitarian campaign titled My Body Reeks of Oil Spills. That's all I have to say, MTV. Please, get out of my house. Bye.
Fuck me over. You was a snake, fresh shit over. Rockin' on black tints and Range Rover. Lucky nigga like a 3-leaf clover. Dun 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 dun.
William, hurry up, come upstairs.
We almost got it. Oh, okay.
Yes. No. Wait,
I'm so stupid. Wait, I have an idea.
What?
Okay, wait. Let me grab this.
Go. Yes.
Open it.
Yes, we're leaving.
Okay, we got this.
Why would you close it?
Let's get the key.
You
know, cooking that's tough, 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 that's tough. But guessing the emeralds that shine in the.
Oh, that's it?
That's it.
Oh.
Do you ever look at someone and wonder what is going on inside their head?
Letting the scouts outside, we running the scouts.
Oh my God.
If you had $1 million right now, what would you do?
I would excite you.
You what?
I would be exciting.
You would be exciting?
Yes.
For the 1 million?
Yeah.
Are you dumb, stupid, or dumb? Huh? Play me like a dummy like